She seems sort of tense.
Can be.
Good body, good boobs, huge features, eyes like Bambi. Yeah, she can take quite a lot. And maybe we could give her, maybe.
Maybe we could give her this.
God, no. Not chic. We can do better than that.
It's called the Toussaint. Named for Jeanne Toussaint, Cartier's director of jewelry from 33 to 68.
It's over 6 pounds of diamonds.
Right.
After she died, they sold it back to Cartier, and they've kept it nippled ever since. They never let it out.
Mm-hmm. So then how are you gonna get it out?
Well, they might let it out for her.
The theme of this year's ball is European royalty, of which the crown jewels are a featured element. So, if you were to insist on the Toussaint, on behalf of Daphne Kluger,
must be worth quite a lot.
Yeah. These are all Russians.
They're hackers.
Are there no hackers who aren't Russian?
No, there's barely any Russians who aren't hackers.
Just keep looking, please.
Sure.
Sorry about Danny.
Sorry about your pops.
So, what are you doing here?
I might have something for you. Job.
You want to run some stuff at the store?
Thank you. A little more than that. How long would it take you to make 7 pieces of jewelry if the stones were already cut?
Probably 5 or 6 hours.
How long if I told you you didn't have to live with your mother anymore?
Less.
Never take the F train again. She's in.
She is in where?
This we talking about? A bunch of bases?
Yeah, the security cameras.
There's a lot of them.
My name's Debbie.
Name Ball.
What's your real name?
Eight Ball.
We use real names around here.
Could I talk to you for a minute?
You know your footprint is a disaster, right?
Sorry, what?
Your footprint?
My footprint?
Yes, ma'am. If you plan to steal shit, you definitely gotta clean this up, because right now my little sister could hack you.
Oh, right, because we had this guy.
Gotcha.
Clean that up.
Can I ask where we're going?
We'll see you in a minute.
Right, and we're going to meet Doris Kluger, right?
Daphne.
Daphne.
Someone even more famous.
Someone who makes Daphne Kluger jealous.
In a minute, we're going to stand up. She's going to sit down. You'll recognize her. Just be cool.
Aloof.
But kind. But not too kind. Yeah.
You're sweating.
Yeah. Look, I sweat.
Don't.
On her left hand is a tattoo. I want you to take it, admire it, but make physical contact, and that's when we'll get it.
It? What's it?
Wow. Oh, I know you. Yes, I know you. I've seen you. I've seen you in things.
Yeah.
No, you're good.
Oh, thank you.
You're really good.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Well, I just really wanted to say thank you.
Thank you?
For helping us with the feline rescue project.
Penelope Stern?
I never met with Rose Wilde. You said I met with everybody.
You said she was a relic.
I meant iconic.
Do you want me to set up a meeting?
Yes.
Okay.
I watched one of her films last night, which is actually really good.
Whatever you do, don't fawn.
Just ignore her.
Indifference. It's an aphrodisiac.
Very little eye contact.
Rose. Oh, Daphne. Miss Kluger. So, thank you so much for meeting me so last minute. I am such an admirer of yours. I have so many of your pieces.
Oh. Really?
Yeah. So, this search, it has not been easy. And everything we've seen, you know, it's been great, but it's been tired. And you just seem different. You know, like you're immune to judgment. Like you're above all that. What? What is going on?
Oh, sorry. What were you saying?
I'm trying to hire you.
Great, thank you. My honor.
Flattered.
Turkey and the provolone, please. So, I'm lifting one necklace.
It's a very nice necklace.
Lettuce and tomato. And this is legit, like the money.
100%.
Okay, I'm in.
Great.
Can I get my watch back, please? Thank you. And hers as well?
No.
Sorry.
It's okay.
What do we have? What do we have? What about Ivy?
No,
Ivy.
Still in jail. What about him?
Oh, he's a him.
So?
Don't want him.
And that's because it's a him or because it's a him?
No, he's not a him. I barely know the guy.
What's wrong with a him?
A him gets noticed, a her gets ignored, and for once we want to be ignored.
What about Tammy?
Hey, buddy. Can you do me a favor? Can you take that outside?
Debbie, I am with my family. I told you.
I'm outside.
What?
I'm in your garage.
Deb. Deb, what are you doing here? I thought you were in jail.
I got out. Look at all this. I thought you were tired.
I did.
Not as exciting as hijacking trucks that are smuggling dishwashers from Canada, right?
Yeah, well, I don't do that anymore.
Yeah, so. But you were so very good at it.
Thank you.
Yeah. So these are all for personal use, right?
What do you want?
I just wanna reconnect.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Reconnect?
Mm-hmm. You're not bored out here, are you, Tam-Tam?
No, I'm not bored out here at all.
Good.
No.
Good.
Why would you ask that?
Because I need a fence.
Well, I told you I don't do that anymore. I'm out.
It's a big job.
I don't care.
Do you want me to tell you how big a job
No, I know, I really don't.
I think I'm gonna tell you how big the job is.
Are you kidding?
No.
Mommy! When's dinner ready?
Sweetheart, I will be right there. I'm so sorry. Mommy will be right there.
But I'm hungry.
I know, sweetheart. Sweetheart, I promise I will be right there. Thanks a lot.
She sounds sweet.
How do you explain all this to your husband?
eBay?